Very good question from Windermere Secondary School here in Vancouver. How are we going to work together to come out of this global pandemic stronger than we went in? No one at the start of the year ever thought we would be in this situation, but we've been successful in British Columbia because we've been working together. We've taken the advice of Dr. Bonnie Henry and other public health officials, and we focused on keeping each other safe by physical distancing and wearing masks when we can't do that. And of course, washing our hands as often as we can. But we've also taken a number of measures to make sure that our economy is stronger. We didn't shut down our construction industry, for example, so we're still building new schools and hospitals and houses for people, but we're making sure that work sites are safe. And we're also working on making sure that our economy keeps going by hiring more people to work in long-term care, to care for our grandparents and our other elders, to make sure they're safe. That's going to create more economic activity and more opportunities in our post-secondary institutions, our colleges and our universities. We're also creating more spaces for science, technology, engineering, and math. So all of you science students out there will have a place to go into our institutions, our universities and our colleges to get the training you need to unlock the challenges that we face in the future. Our hope is in your hands. We're hopeful that as you come out of this pandemic, the kids in high school today, the post-secondary students of tomorrow, the construction workers of tomorrow will all have the support they need so we can build back better than ever before.